It's weird. I mean, if a full-sized person like Major Houlihan could just disappear, think what could happen to my rabbit. He could be kidnapped by some Chinese magician. Oh, Sparky, I gotta go. Colonel Flagg just come in.
Okay, Pipsqueak, what tipped you off?
Well, you don't look anything like you, sir. And since you're a master of disguises, I figured you're the only one who couldn't look like you that much.
How about that? But if you ever cross me up, you're gonna get a number 8.
What's that?
Have you ever heard of the Malaysian chest implosion torture?
No, sir.
Good. Because there's no such thing. Yes. Tells anybody I'm anywhere, including me.
What are you gonna minify? Very soon. You put on outfit in the cleaners?
You're trying to be funny with me, Colonel. I'm trying myself not to laugh or smile.
Really?
Watched 100 hours of the Three Stooges. Every time I felt like smiling, I jabbed myself in the stomach with a cattle prod. Small talk. Fill me in on the Houlihan case.
Well, she's been missing since last night. We looked everywhere.
Everywhere? There's no such thing as everywhere. I'm gonna change and put her out of it.
Pardon me for asking, girl, but why are you dressed like an Italian usher?
Can you keep a secret?
I think so.
I'm disguised as Ling Chao, Chinese double agent.
Why, you don't look Chinese.